pharmaceutical companies that acquire an existing affordable drug that people rely on it and then turn around and charge a fortune for it, just bet on the fact that desperate people will find some way to pay for it.